So, really, what you're wondering about these bears is, look how good this guy is. Look, so if I put my finger there, right there, so put my finger there, let him just lick yourself out. That's oh yeah, the whole hive over there is gone. The cot hive and it's not there anymore. It's okay. What are you sniffing? What are you sniffing, my guy? Billy. Hey, Billy, come. Billy. 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 He has to track me first. So I just go like that. Right, you guys cannot see. I'm hoping this gets to 100 views. Because my videos are all dead. And I saw that in my email from YouTube. So yeah, I do read them. I don't know if I'm gonna sign up for that thing. So I'm gonna just end the video here because he's just eating now. And yeah, this is where he lives. He has a soft pillow to sleep on. He has a blanket when it's like not 6 degrees or 9 degrees. Outside in the mornings on school days, but it's actually not that cold now, it's like 14 degrees. The scratching place I never uses, the bed that he never uses, and the food that he uses the most, and the balls that he loves. And I play soccer with him actually on the second day when we got him. I was playing soccer with him downstairs. And he did like the best assist. Volleyed it up. Like, let me show you. So pretend this is the cat over here, and the ball is with the cat. You hit it so it goes in the air, and then I went like. Yeah. It was really cool. I'm very sad if I didn't get that on film. I might do a soccer video with him when he's allowed to get outside, because I know that he was playing with the soccer balls outside yesterday for like a minute, and then he was too scared because of the outside and never been outside. So yeah, like 40 subs and I really like a lot of views on my channel. So I have to go. I love Billy and bye.